arrest for assaulting a fellow officer. Her future with the department is still in question. WLKY's Aaron Haynes is live at police headquarters with the latest details. Aaron?
Well, Rick, 24-year-old rookie officer Lauren Fanning was arrested early Saturday morning outside Molly Malone's in St. Matthews. A decision on her employment is expected this week.
She had come up to a friend of mine and was kind of getting in her face and antagonizing her and trying to provoke a fight. And she whipped out her badge at the bar and was, I think, trying to use that to intimidate.
This witness, who does not want to be identified, says she was standing next to off-duty LMPD officer Lauren Fanning just minutes before Fanning's arrest early Saturday morning. An arrest record states Lauren Fanning and her sister Catherine were being kicked out of Molly Malone's after Catherine reportedly threw a drink on a patron. Police say the two women refused to leave. As Catherine Fanning was being placed under arrest, Lauren Fanning struck her fellow Metro police officer in the back of the neck with her fist, then repeatedly kicked a bouncer trying to assist the arresting officer.